Meet Ben. Every day, Ben drives around with his dog, Cho, making deliveries all over town. And like clockwork, each day, Cho gets distracted and takes off. That's why Ben attached a Bluetooth tracker to Cho. Now, with the press of a button, Ben tags his dog as lost, and all nearby users are notified as their phones automatically start to search for Bluetooth signals from the device attached to Cho. Laura is spending the day at the beach with her dog, Callie, when she gets a notification that Cho's lost Bluetooth device has come in her phone's range. As Cho approaches, she realizes that the lost device is attached to him, and she should hold on to him until Ben can track them down using the updated location on his phone. When Ben arrives, he's happy to see that Cho has been found. But before he can say thank you, Laura's dog, Callie, takes off, and she's not wearing any tracking devices. Luckily, though, Laura has the Mytracknet app on her phone. She and Ben enable the manual inquiry feature and set an announcement with photo, description, and last known location of Callie, plus offer a reward to whoever finds her. Then they set off on the search. Just further down the beach, John is relaxing on his boat when he gets an alert about Laura's missing dog. When he looks up, he sees that Callie is running right by him. When he catches her, he sends a text message through Mytracknet to tell Laura that Callie is safe and sound. Laura and Ben use the app to find John's location and meet him there to pick up Callie and send John his reward. When Ben gets home after a long day, he gets another notification telling him he's been rewarded by Mytracknet for running the app in the background during his deliveries. Meet Mytracknet and never lose track of what matters to you.